A thought for today. So many people seem dejected by what they see as a lack of opportunity and the uncertainty of a volatile economy. I don't think we seem to be able to determine for ourselves the best route to take in some cases. I say, at least what I've done, begin by focusing your time and effort on things you love to do. Your greatness lies within you. And as human beings, our greatness lies not so much in being able to remake the world, but being able to remake ourselves.